next topic is arranged marriage is better or love marriage is better. Toastmaster Zulfikar.
Thank you, Toastmaster. Our table topic master Rohit for a very random topic, and I have some random thoughts on this. Because to organize thoughts on a topic like this is very difficult. So, what is good? Love marriage or arranged marriage? I think the kind of life people are choosing today is a clear indication that both love marriage and arranged marriage have lost out to something else. What that something else is something for you to think about. It is not very hard to see, it is not very hard to get today. When we were growing up, when we became adults, we had these two options: arranged marriage or love marriage. Today, nobody is interested in marriage. There is only love. Marriage, we will see. There is so much of love out there that nobody wants marriage, nobody wants a settled life. They are just flowing with the current of love. Now, should I define what love is today in this age? It is infatuation to start with, and then it is something that is momentary, lasts for a few hours in some cases, in some cases few months, and then you get on with more love, but the person will be different. I am not talking about any particular sex, male or female. It is the order of the day. You seek love as much as possible. This is how God has created human beings. Seek love as much as possible. Marriage and the love marriage, the concept of marriage itself, put shackles on our nature. Now we are breaking those shackles, making ourselves free and letting ourselves go. Who is the victim? You seek pleasure for some time, pain will follow, and then you will again have pleasure. There is no victim. Either you are a victim or you are the conqueror. But it happens in cycles. So I have been a conqueror. I have had many love affairs before I became a victim of marriage. Back to you.